as president of the British Olympic Association. And as you just heard, he set up the original committee that we follow on from. And he also set the example for Pierre de Coubertin, who managed to create the more international version. But it was from here and from his work, those three men set an example that has grown into an extraordinary worldwide movement. It's only appropriate that he should be recognised just here in Liverpool. But you've done a very good job in raising his profile around the world, so thank you for that. Some things, there is nothing new under the sun, and his understanding of the importance of physical exercise as part of being a healthy individual. He knew that, he could see that. Sometimes we have to be reminded that it's simpler than some people make it out to be, that all activity has a benefit. So thank you for all the work you've done. Some of you, I must admit, seem to have covered many more miles than strictly speaking necessary in order to make that point. But I'm so glad you look so well on it. But it is an example for others to follow, and also, you are welcome with much respect, so thank you.
Very cold.